In this video tutorial, I will show you how to save a Civil 3D or AutoCAD configuration as a template and also how to set that template to be used every time you create a new file in Civil 3D or AutoCAD. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.